Not much more to say. I did a lot of talk in the beginning part, so this is just the reveal to give you an idea of how it looks. And there we have it. The stainless steel has been mounted on the right side. And as you can see, it's looking okay. It's got approximately the same amount of verge there on the window as this side, more or less. It's about a pencil width. That's what I used as a measuring tool. And space above the counter, I use that little piece of wood so it's uniform. And the top's nice and straight, so, well, it's looking okay. Like I said, there's a bunch more little things to be done, but this is gonna kind of unify the right and left side once we've got a couple of those trays mounted in the right side there to balance off the look. And as mentioned, I've got a few contemplative ideas for finishing up this kitchen to make it a little more complete looking, a little more finished. That door is probably going to go in later on today or perhaps tomorrow. And then, at least in terms of the major stuff, this kitchen will be done. But like I said, there's a lot more little tweaks that could theoretically be applied to make this kitchen even more integrated, nicer looking. But I must say that just took my time and was patient with myself. Broke a bunch of drill bits though. So I've got to look into my technique and see if I am indeed doing something wrong, or just that's the nature of the beast. But I can't imagine that you go through that many bits if you're a pro. So I'm going to see if there's any pros online who give me some tricks and tips, because at $2 or $3 a bit, it gets expensive. But that's the project complete. Just maybe give you a close-up look. So the bottom, I took my time this time with the hammer drill, so there was no big chipping to worry about. And as with the left side, I double measured everything. The gap on the wall is looking pretty good. So the panels, luckily enough, were just the right size on this side, even though they're not both 30. They're a 35 towards the inner wall there and a 30 towards the window. And they're going to end up looking like this guy eventually, with racks on them. Maybe custom racks if I can convince the manufacturer to make something that fits a bit better. Well, that's it for now. Not much more to say. I did a lot of talk in the beginning part, so this is just the reveal to give you an idea of how it looks. And I'm going to sign off now. Take care. Keep making. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please consider subscribing, giving me a like, and leaving me a comment. I really enjoy making these videos, and I want to know from you how I can make them better. The whole point of these videos is to demonstrate that if I can do something, you can do it too. Well, that's it for now. So long, and remember, keep making.